Shalom, all praises to Yahweh, Bashem Yahweh Shai, Bashem Rechak Wadash. Double honors to the apostles and the elders, a great millstone that rule well. Shalom to the elect. You know, pretty much this is going to be a short video. Click the link in the description box, you know, to pretty much watch this video that I'm now just about to upload. I haven't titled it yet, but once I title it, you'll see it. It's going to be my latest video on my Odyssey page. And as I said before, I'm going to put the link to my Odyssey page in the description box so you can catch this video. And this is going to be a little short, you know, pretty much short little commentary on, you know, this video game that was released in 2005. All right. And it's called Area 51. And it was from the YouTube page Crazy Truth. And I thought it was pretty edifying. So I said, let me jump on this and add my 2 cents. All right. And clearly demonstrating how much of a devil Esau is. And how they want to establish their new world order, man. And, you know, this man is the devil, man. You know, the scriptures speak about the red horse in Revelation 6 and 4. That power was given unto them to take peace from the earth. All right. And that's exactly what we see Esau, Edom, you know, which the red horse represents Esau, Edom's power structure. Okay. The Hebrew word for Edom is Adawam, which means red, and a horse represents power. And they've been given that power, all right, to take peace from the earth. All right. So, go ahead and catch the video on my Odyssey page. And Lord willing, it'll be edifying. Till the next time, I say Shalom.